stage three of the Haute route, Oman.
We meet a lot of riders. When you reach to Oman and you see the Green Mountain, they've been surprised how it is hard.
It's been epic. It's been absolutely amazing. Tough, but it always is with an Oat route. That's what you expect. It's what it's supposed to be.
Beautiful weather, no wind today, so really cool.